Two men have now been indicted on several charges after an incident last month in the city of Elmira. Good evening, Twin Tiers. I'm Trina Catterson. Thank you for joining us for 18 News at 5:30. According to the Chemung County Court, Patrick Woodward and Josiah S. Stowe Allington are facing burglary and weapons charges. Police say this comes after an alleged burglary. The indictment also claims Woodward and Stowe Allington broke into a home with weapons.